Listen here, my name is Crenshaw Helmsley. I come from the Deep South. My mother, she was an alligator wrestler. My father, he sold meth in the back of his pickup truck. Now, you might be thinking, meth is a hell of a drug. I never touched it. I only snorted it. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.